In addition to his work with Lynyrd Skynyrd, Rossington collaborated on various projects with other artists during his career. He also co-wrote many of the band's hit songs, showcasing his versatility and range as a musician. As news of Rossington's passing spreads, fans and fellow musicians alike continue to pay tribute to his talent, creativity, and influence on the music industry. His legacy will undoubtedly continue to inspire and impact future generations of musicians for years to come. Born on December 4, 1951, in Jacksonville, Florida, Rossington co-founded Lynyrd Skynyrd in 1964 with Ronnie Van Zant and Alan Collins. He played lead and rhythm guitar, and his distinctive sound became synonymous with the band's identity. Despite facing personal tragedies, changes to the band's lineup, and other challenges throughout their career, Lynyrd Skynyrd continued to produce music and tour, with Rossington remaining a constant member. Gary Rossington, the original guitarist and last surviving original member of the rock band Lynyrd Skynyrd, passed away on March 6, 2023, at the age of 71. Rossington's musical contributions to Lynyrd Skynyrd went beyond his skills as a guitarist and songwriter. Together with his bandmates, he helped shape the southern rock genre, blending elements of blues, country, and rock into their music. Subscribe to the channel to never miss any content.